You're watching Grampian Television. It's now 10 o'clock and time for the news from ITN.
British Airways and some unions join forces to fly the flag again. 1,250 engineers get the sack. West Germany's public prosecutor has been assassinated. Council tenants in Dover make legal history. It'll be a white Easter holiday for some. Good evening. The management and unions of British Airways are linking together to help to get the airline flying again by next Tuesday, despite the engineers' dispute. An announcement was made half an hour ago following a meeting at the National Joint Council for Civil Air Transport to try and solve the maintenance engineers' unofficial action, which has caused havoc to British Airways flights this week. Six Council House tenants have made legal history by successfully suing Dover Council. We'll be taking a closer look at the reasons why in part two. We'll also be reporting on a Maundy-Thursday service with special significance for the Queen, on how this rhino underwent an operation to make it less dangerous, and on the prospects of a white Easter, for some anyway. Join us again just after the break.